Hey, Sheree. Derek Willis allegedly told officers he had a lot to drink when he was arrested. Now, in the dashcam video released today, you see an officer walking up to the car. Willis is laying on the street next to it. He was so intoxicated that a deputy had to wake him up. The officer said he could smell alcohol coming from Willis and the car, and Willis was slurring his speech. Eventually, the UK Forward was helped up to his feet and taken away in a police cruiser. Willis was arrested and charged with public intoxication. It's being reported that he was not charged with a DUI because there was no evidence that he had actually driven the car. His girlfriend, who was in the passenger seat of the car, was also arrested for public intoxication. UK says it is aware of this situation and they're gathering more information before making a comment. Elise Jesse, WLWT News 5.